We've been really fortunate to be able to enroll in a clinical trial as an affiliate with the Mayo Clinic, giving something called convalescent serum or plasma. What convalescent plasma is a type of therapy that we've actually used for a long time with various illnesses. Probably the most famous one is West Nile virus, where there's maybe not a good treatment available. So then what convalescent plasma is somebody else who has already had this infection and recovered from it. Their immune system has fought this off. Basically, they then donate plasma through our local blood products distributor, and we're able to isolate the part of their immune system that is used to fight infections, and then we can donate that plasma to a patient who is acutely ill. We've given that now maybe up to 10 times, and basically the study program keeps track of how those patients do, and what we hope is over the course of the next couple of months, we'll start learning whether or not this is an effective therapy. But I think conceptually, it's something that makes sense to us as something that will be helpful. And anecdotally, we've had patients that seem like they really turned the corner after we gave them this this infusion. So one of the things that's so important, though, is that treatment is only available because other people have chosen to donate blood after they've been infected. So each of our patients that gets diagnosed with coronavirus, we are going to be providing them and have been providing them information about how to go about donating if they're interested. And I would certainly encourage that for the good of the community. We can get plasma from anywhere in the country, but if it's available here locally, we get it much faster. And I think the sooner we give it to our patients when they're very ill, the more benefit we'll get from it. So, you know, thanks in advance to everybody that's done that. And if it's if you are diagnosed with COVID, I'd strongly encourage you to do that. It's certainly not required, but thank you for those of you that have done that.